Connor? I'm Aveline de Grandpré, your brother from New Orleans.
Yes. Achilles told me you would come.
I seek a loyalist, Officer Davidson, of Lord Dunmore's Ethiopian regiment.
That regiment passed through here. Look at the destruction they left. Their trail leads this way. We will follow them carefully.
Over there, through the trees.
A trap. Keep after the sentry. I will hold off these men.
Unhand me!
One chance to keep your life. Where is Davidson?
Who?
Come on, time's up.
He's in the fort.
That was easy. Why is it you call yourselves loyalists again?
Easier to be loyal in the safety of the fort than out in the snow with a knife to your neck.
Run home, now. And don't let me see you again. You won't be able to run then.
Yes, ma'am.
To the fort!
We climb.
Mark off your face.
Can you get across? Can you find a way in? I will go around and divert attention.
George? Is it you?
Officer Davidson. If you would kindly pay me the respect my rank commands now.
Fighting for the British? And working for my enemy who would enslave you? I'll say something's rank.
Ha! The Loyalists have guaranteed my freedom. I will fight for it and win it for myself. Meanwhile, the slaves and the poor are targets in New Orleans, and you play the hero in New York. Who do you serve? And do you really think yourself free? Charity should begin at himself, Miss Aveline.
I'll show you a thing or two!
I had hoped it would not come to this. Now, in death, eternal freedom.
You mock me. I chose my destiny. That is real freedom. Perhaps one day you will know it too.
I... Who is the company man?
The answer has been in your own backyard all along. Just... open your eyes.
Did you find what you sought?
Oui. And much that I didn't. Connor, are you always certain in the means and ways of the Brotherhood?
I trust my own hands.
Of course.
Travel safely.
It's the arrival that concerns me.
Then you are on the right path.